here because I'm the director of the Croatia Public Health Study Abroad program, and we bring 24 students, U.S. students, that are in college to Slavonski Brod every year to study health.
Why are these kind of programs useful for students?
It is incredibly useful for students because it enlarges their view of the world. They get to experience a brand new culture, new food, new ways of thinking, new ways of doing things, and they, to a student, tell me every year that it changes their life, that it's something they've never experienced before.
How many students are here today?
We have 24 students, and this is an unusual group this year because they're all women, smart and empowered women. These are students that are in public health. Some of them are studying health promotion. Some of them are studying environmental health. Some of them are interested in women's health. Some of them are interested in water testing and air quality. They range across the board, really, in their interests, but it's all public health. The American healthcare system is based on a third-party payer insurance that people pay out of pocket, and they pay from their pocket for healthcare from their paycheck, as opposed to here in Croatia, where it doesn't come out of the paycheck, it comes from an employer. Our employers do pay part of the healthcare costs in the United States, but it is the patient who pays the rest. Today we are visiting the Institute of Public Health and learning about what the role of an Institute of Public Health is in healthcare in Croatia. Tomorrow we are going to have some class, and then we are going to have a presentation from the Roma population. We're going to go visit the Roma village here in town to understand the issues of healthcare. We are also headed out of town to Vukovar, where we're going to learn about war and health and stress and health. We're going to visit the hospital there and learn about the years that Vukovar was under siege. And then we are going to enjoy some of the fine wines from this region. We're going to go up to Kutjevo and learn how to taste wines, not drink wines, but taste wines, which is an important cultural difference because our drinking age in the United States is 21 and here it's 18. So many of these students have never had that opportunity to enjoy very fine wines which are produced around this area.